while you're resident in the New York office of this New York firm, but not yet admitted here, you will not give advice on New York law, which you could have done from your home office, by the way, in the jurisdiction where you're actually admitted.
It creates kind of a paradox where you could imagine a lawyer saying, unfortunately, I can't comment on this New York law issue unless I fly back to San Francisco and we hop on a conference call.